To measure liquid ingredients using measuring spoons, I'm going to show you how to measure 1/2 tablespoon of vanilla extract. You want to always measure over another container. Here I'm using a liquid measuring cup in case any spillover occurs and it will go into the container. I now have 1/2 tablespoon of vanilla extract.